Hello everyone, I'm Patricia Davidson, Dean of the Johns Hopkins School of Nursing, and I'm here today to personally invite you to the 2020 virtual edition of An Evening with the Stars on November 7th. A pandemic does not keep Hopkins nurses down. Right now we're assembling a delightful event for you with a ton of heart, a good dose of fun and a few surprises as well. This year's theme, appropriately enough, is masquerade, a fitting salute to all the frontline healthcare workers healing and protecting our communities from COVID-19. No mask will be required for attending An Evening with the Stars. We'll be spreading cheer and gratitude only. So please plan on joining me and our MC, Franklin Baker, President of the United Way of Central Maryland, as we will celebrate the very best that Johns Hopkins Nursing has to offer and introduce you to stars from across the Johns Hopkins medical institutions and the School of Nursing. It's always one of the very best nights of the year, and it raises money for a good cause. Proceeds from An Evening with the Stars event will fund our Baltimore Talent Scholars Program, which brings amazing young people from local high schools into our flagship Master's Entry into Nursing program and fosters their development as nurses and community leaders. So please join us on November 7th and watch for more details. I can't wait to see you there.